what's up, fashion lovers? My name is Danze Mosha and you are watching Fashionista. Now, on today's episode, we're going to be exploring quite a number of things. Like, for example, have you ever wondered how you can plan your wedding day in only just one day? Actually, scrap that. In only half a day. That is exactly what we explored at the Bride and Groom Expo. So everybody planning a wedding, come closer right now. Take a look. Hey, what's up, everybody? Danze Mosha here, checking in at the Bride and Groom Expo. Now, this expo is put together by Vision Group, and it helps all the brides and the grooms planning their wedding to plan their wedding in only one day. We have makeup, we have hair, we have gowns, we have suits, photos, I mean honeymoon spas, cakes, everything you can find here. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to explore each and every store, talk about what everyone has to offer. But before I do that, look at how amazing this place is. The color is exquisite. We have very many stores here. I cannot wait to go and talk to these people. So come on with me. She want to see a nigga trap. She want to fuck all the rappers. When a rich nigga won't you? Won't you? So the wedding day is all about the bride, and makeup is a very important thing. Hi love, how are you doing?
Good, I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. I love your hair. You look nice.
Thank you.
Okay, so we want to know more about the makeup you're doing on the ladies. What look are you going for exactly?
I'm going for more of a natural look because it's a bridal show. We don't want the bride looking all messy or looking like she's going for a glamour show.
Okay.
Yeah, we need something natural.
Okay.
But then tests and preferences differ.
Okay.
Some people would want to have the crazy makeup, others would want to have a simple look.
Okay.
But I wouldn't advise a bride to have heavy makeup because it's her big day. And it's a bridal day, not a fashion show. So she has to look simple. Yeah.
On any bridal entourage, you have to have babies. And these babies look nice. How are you? What's your name?
Ashka.
Ashta, how old are you, Ashta?
5.
You're 5 years old. Have you ever been on a wedding before?
You have.
And what do you love the most about going to wedding?
Like when I'm a flower girl, I wave to people like
this. Okay, well you look very smart, Ashta. You look very beautiful, okay?
Change is so different now. No high school sweetheart. This bitch is pimping.
So she's running away now. And I'm bringing her back now. How are you doing, love?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm great. So the last time we saw you was Miss Uganda, right?
Yes.
And how much has your life changed since then?
A lot. I've had a lot of exposure. I've worked with different companies, social companies. Yeah.
Okay. And today you're going to walk the runway down in a bridal gown, right? It's going to be your first time.
Yes, it's going to be my first time.
Is it scary, though? You're not married yet, are you?
No.
But is it scary like to wear a wedding gown and that kind of stuff?
It's not because I'm not getting married. But okay. I suppose when I'm getting married, I'd be...
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, don't look at this.
Well, it makes you look so tall. I mean,
but
everyone has
tall.
Them. Like, you look much taller. Thank you so much for talking to us. We're going to wait to see you on the runway.
Can't wait to.
Okay. Thank you. But she just spent my money, oh. Brenda is here. She's doing all things backstage, preparing everyone. Love, how are you doing?
I'm fine. Hi.
I'm great. So there's a lot of activity happening. You're here with the babies. You're going to go there, makeup and everything. You call it mix, fix it. Okay?
Yeah.
What are you planning for us to see on that runway today?
Marvelous things. Gowns, flowers, dresses, maids' dresses, gentlemen's suit. Anything you want. Like, if you're getting married, you come here, you get ideas, and you find everyone in the same spot. Now for the fashion show, I'm fashion managing the whole fashion shows from today until. So I'm the fashion show manager for Bridal Expo this year. Yeah, so make sure everything running smoothly with all the models, kids, male models, the big models, everything.
Okay, so we showed you what was happening backstage, and now it's time for the runway. The models are going to be striding down here, And half the people was going to sit next to me, so I'm going to be talking to them, getting some of their thoughts about the different pieces we're going to see. So stick around and let the show begin. Everyone is gathering right here to watch the fashion show, so stick around and let's talk fashion. For us on the runway, what are some of your favorite pieces from what we've seen here on this runway?
I like the white dress. Okay. I think those two pieces, the white and pink, were carefully thought pieces. And then there's one with a green. That doesn't work for me. It feels like a stay home dress. Yeah.
Okay. So would you consult Oomph to maybe help you design your bridesmaids or something when it comes to your wedding?
Yeah, considering the white and the pink, I think I would.
Okay, we've seen what Oomph had on the runway. What are some of your favorite pieces from what we saw, like showcase on the runway?
I love the ballerina dresses. Okay. You know, you can actually wear like the white ballerina dress. You can actually wear it as a wedding gown if you're unconventional.
A wedding gown? That's too short.
No, I think it's fun.
Okay, and what are some of the pieces that didn't meet your expectations?
There's a green plain dress that was just too plain.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So let's see what the next person has for us. Clothes you've seen, which one stood out the most for you?
The one with the red, I don't know, like it had a diamond, something.
Why did you pick that one?
It makes your bum look big.
Okay. And which one did you hate the most, which one that didn't meet up to your standards?
I actually like the entire collection. I can't say I hated it. I didn't like it.
Your name and what you do?
Susan Sivera, Head of Marketing and Communication at Vision Group.
Okay, so we've seen very many beautiful dresses. Which ones, what do you think about all of them?
I think I like the fact that each year you find that people are doing more interesting designs, especially with wedding gowns. I liked the collection that used the African print with the silk, and I found that exciting because that's like really trendy now. Okay. So I like that. And of course I like the little kids displaying a lot of confidence on the stage. So yeah, so it was
very
good.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for talking to us.
All right, cool. Thanks.
How you doing?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm great. What's your name?
Tessa Luanga.
Okay, so Tessa, a little bit tells me that you guys have some sort of technology that is different. Talk to me about that.
Well, we have what we call our Studio to You photo booth, and we're quite specialized in instant printing, actually.
Okay.
So what we have behind you here is one of our personalized banners in what we call our red carpet backdrop. So for events, we can create personalized backdrops like that, roll out the red carpet. As guests are arriving for a show, they'll come to something like this, which is one of our photo booths, and you select photo, and it gives you the option. It counts you down, and you can actually pose for the image. So as you can see, your face is coming up right now.
Oh, wait, flashes. I wasn't ready. Can we take another one?
Sure, there's another one coming up. There's another one coming up.
Okay, we're
ready. Wait, so there you go. Then it gives you two more options. So first one more time. Do you want color or black and white?
Can we mix it or does it have to be either one?
It has to be one or the other.
Oh, we'll take color. We'll take color, yeah.
Okay. So we select color. Then once you're here, you can actually email it to yourself. I go on here. I want to email it to myself.
Okay.
And it just takes 1 minute. And it comes out in the printer. So while we're talking, by the time we're done talking, it should be printing.